Hi, my name is Sur Soni. Welcome to my channel, Super Sur. Today we are going to learn Class 8, Chapter 16, The Universe. Let's begin with the first topic, the Moon and its phases. The Moon is our nearest neighbor in space. It is much closer to us than the Sun. It is only 239,000 miles away. The Sun is 93 million miles away. It does not give off its own light, it only reflects the light of the sun. That means the sun's light bounces off it. The moon takes 28 days to go complete around the earth. The moon is not smooth on its surface, it has craters, big holes, it has no air, it does not have water, so there is no life on moon. But people have visited moon. Neil Armstrong, an American astronaut, was the first person to step on moon. Moon phases. It looks different at different times. Does it change its shape? No, it does not change its shapes. Remember that the moon only reflects the light of the sun. So, when the sun is behind the moon, we can't see that all. We call this a new moon. When the sun is facing the moon, we can see the whole face of the moon. This is called a full moon.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.